Welcome to the Tuscarora High School Morning Announcements, your trusted source for school news. Good morning, Tuscarora. Today is Tuesday, April 30th. And today is the day the Titan Spirit Club is having a fundraiser at Panda Express on Buckystown Pike. If you order in the app with the fundraiser code 372438 or show the flyer in the restaurant, the Spirit Club will receive 20% of the sales. These funds help to fund Fandigate, Kindness Week, door decorating contests, and more. So please support the Spirit Club at Panda Express on Tuesday. Thank you. We will also be holding our community care event at THS this afternoon between 4 and 7 p.m. It will include food trucks, free groceries, FCPS resources, and more. We hope to see you there. Join Project Lit as they paint the way through Laurie House Anderson's novels, Speak and Shout. The movie Speak will be playing as Kayla Nolan walks us through our own personal tree paintings. Speak tells the story of a young girl who is an outcast her freshman year of high school because of events that took place the summer before. It stars Kristen Stewart before she began hanging out with vampires. Sign up and join us from 12:20 to 2:20 in room A210 on Thursday. Use tinyurl.com/THSPN to sign up. Tonight in sports, our varsity baseball and softball teams will be playing at home against the Oakdale Bears starting at 4:30 this afternoon. Our girls lacrosse team will be playing at home against the Catoctin Cougars starting at 6 p.m., and our boys lacrosse team will be traveling to Catoctin High School. Their game will begin at 7 p.m. tonight. Be sure to wish our concert choir the best of luck as they travel to the state-level festival this Friday in Annapolis, Maryland. Good luck, folks. That's all for the announcements. Have a great day, Tuscarora.